But what is that thing saying? I don't know why people have droids.
Tell that to him. He can understand you.
He can? Look, I didn't mean anything by it. Droids just freak me out.
What doesn't? You sound like an imp. They deactivate droids just because they can. That makes him one of us.
Huh. Tough break. I take it back. You're all right, buddy. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
it's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that holo thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
Six seeds enough for you, Grease?
Oh, sure, that's fine. Perfectly adequate, solidly average. Just barely cutting it.
I get the point. I'll see if I can find more.
Hey, wait up. I know you're about to get that holocron.
Nice, you remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that, because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet, I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zeffo built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
We're definitely not on Dathomir anymore.
No, we are not.
Is it how you imagined? The rest of the galaxy, I mean?
It is so vast. I see now my life on Dathomir was limited.
I felt the same way about leaving Braca. The world can feel small when you're trapped by the past.
I think I will like my time aboard the Mantis.
Cal, got a second? You've been through a lot to get here. But the vault is still an unknown.
Cordova put the holocron inside. That's what's important. I have to get it.
Cordova built danger into this test to protect it.
You're worried about me.
I don't want to train all those younglings alone.
I'll be fine, Seer. Plus, I've got BD with me.
I know. Just be careful. This might be unlike anything you two have faced before.
Thanks. We're ready. The both of us.
Take care of each other.
Oh, hey there, little guy. Find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. Come on, buddy. Have fun in there? Oh, hi there. Making a new friend? Thank you. is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement. Smells worse than grease does. Trying to defend his family? All you, BD. That's how it's done. Yes, let's take a look. It's locked down. You're the best. Get in there, buddy. Okay, BD, what is it? Huh?